plays it ahead, looking for Paul Derry. Saved in by Halak. Oh, the rebound popped up.
A tough bouncing puck for Halak that was chipped in.
This puts in front. Henry the cross for Stepien. And the stop made by Halak.
Play the lottery, you know we need. It's not 25 the last thing you bust out of prison. Something's in the air.
This all starts with a quick shot. Halak really did a good job fighting.
It's like
this
the feeling
a
when you're just about to kill it. Take your last shot, you know you're going
to
hit it. Something's in the air. Something's in the air.
Great chance for Fontaine.
I think Fontaine ran out of room. He was trying to do something else. I think he lost the puck. He regained it, but by then it
reduced him to
this rate of opportunity.
Sends it in front, an extra look from Crosby and Daly, denied by Halak.
Something big is happening. Think this puck can start a fire. Friends is up, we're feeling high. They can't tell us anything. Something big is happening. Something big, I feel it happening. Out of my control. Pushing, falling, and it's grabbing me.
By Corpusello. 4:54 remaining, first period. Halak also helps keep this one tied.
Is Domi skating to center before the Coyotes, and then slipping on. A chance for Domi, and it cuts to the front.
That shot, Zennerberg falls down. Advocator a shot up high, and that's held by Halak on a rather Stone up to the Islander line. Dropped off, Stone gets it back in for a shot. Grab right at the last second by Halak. Produced it, but Halak made sure to get all of it. 9:35 remaining, third period. Johansson across, Halak got over, and it gets a piece of the rebound from Wilson.
Key defenders as this one is a chance for Wilson, and the backhand shut down by Halak. Short-handed opportunity for Tom Wilson. And
hope they get it by Bailey. Bailey probably didn't expect Wilson to show that kind of, you know, adeptness really in handling the puck, as he does a nice job on the forecheck, and he just stays right with it. A little chip and chase for himself, and then a good backhand move, a big save by Halak as he read the play very well. Went hard right to left, waiting for that last left to right, excuse me, high right to left.
And all the way to the top for Zuccarello. Tipped on goal, Halak dragged the right leg. As Zuccarello plays it to Stepan. Stepan drops it back off McDonough. Changed his mind. Gave it to Perry. His shot. Rebound was there. And sliding across.
Williams picked that up with his right skate. Holds onto it. Slides it over. Edmunds does a pretty good job, except he doesn't get it up in the toy department. Halak does what he needs to do. He recognizes it. Slides hard left to right.
Don't let me down.
Quick passing by the Flyers. Look at Halak. He's in good position. Takes away the bottom of the net.
With the game on the line. Simmons back there. Crosby. Everly on the right side. Delayed. Letty laid out. Halak and Everly. Oh. As Erickson was around the front of the net. And that puck nearly stuck through. Backhand to the front of the net, left to Reeve.
Off the post, and then the last by Niskanen, who can shoot a puck pretty well. Ovechkin's in front. He's a righty, so everybody has to really be involved in it.
A rocket right
by the Islander defenseman, Brian Straight, to take care of it.
Center, played across ice, Delzato with some room. Delzato moving in. Delzato, one, fire, save, rebound, the rebound.
CeCe, number five, Carlson fires, save made, rebound loose, and the Hahn did everything. Meantime, Helm bursting in on Halak, save made, and then Helm prevented nicely by...
But don't weep for me, cause this will be the labor of my love. Here we are on the way.
Bring it in, Josephson shoots, off the arm of Halak, counts to his left. Josephson jamming away at it.
Gets that puck out there and then pulls it inside. Travis caught reaching a little bit. You got to just keep the stick in front of you. You can see when Travis had it, the stick is over to the side of him, the right side. That allowed
the corner. Right in front, touched along, and there is the lock on the answer with Jim Ford. Jim close it.
Puck getting close enough to his body to change the angle. You see where he's extended.